He's good and rested to come in for one on Tuesday night in Philadelphia.
Popped him up. Chapman drifting back is there, and that is a three-game sweep here in Pittsburgh.